knew a girl who was almost a lady. She had a way with all the men in her life. Every inch of her blossomed in beauty. She was born on the 4th of July. Well, she lived in an aluminum house trailer, and she worked in a jukebox saloon, and she spent all the money that I give her just to see the old man in the moon. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and wake in the dawn's early light, but much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, I was a victim of the Great Compromise. Well, we go out on Saturday evenings to the drive-in on Route 41, and it was there that I first suspected that she was doing what she'd already done. She said, "Johnny, won't you get me some popcorn?" And she knew I had to walk pretty far. And as soon as I passed through the moonlight, she hopped into a foreign sports car. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light, but much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, I was a victim of the Great Compromise. Well, you know, I could have beat up that fella, but it was her that had hopped into his car, and many times I'd fought to protect her. But this time, she was going too far. Now some folks, they call me a coward, 'cause I left her at the drive-in that night. But I'd rather have names thrown at me than to fight for a thing that ain't right. I used to sleep at foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light, but much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, I was a victim of the Great Compromise. Well, she writes all the fellas love letters, saying, "Greetings, come and see me real soon." And they go and line up in the bar room and spend the night in that sick woman's room. But sometimes I get awful lonesome, and I wish she was my girl instead. But she won't let me live with her, and she makes me live in my head. I used to sleep at the foot of Old Glory and awake in the dawn's early light, but much to my surprise, when I opened my eyes, I was a victim of the Great Compromise.